10 mile creek we're gonna put in right here at the confluence. We don't either, neither one of us know what this river right here is called. So we're gonna start right here and we're gonna go the upper, middle, and lower. Level seems to be kind of right around 800, which looks to be a manageable flow. So yeah, been wanting to knock this one out for a while, so let's do it. Watch for trees. I'll look up what that is. So these guys are gonna show us the lines. Look at the little wings go. One just dove. One of them said screw it and he dove. He still ain't come up. He's like, I'm going under. This officially looks like it's gorging in now. Thanks for the heads up. There it was, upper 10 mile. We got out right before this. We could probably go under that, looking at it down here, but why risk it? We hit an eddy up there. Now we're gonna start the metal section. The middle seems to be more kind of busy, fun. Nothing major on this middle. This would probably be the lower, right?
What's that?
Don't you think this is the lower? Because I think it's upper, middle, lower.
Yeah, it's class three.
This kind of seems like the lower.
Starts out the next exit, but I don't think we got to it.
Yeah.
Dude,
it's awesome. Yeah.
You see some of these coming out today?
Yeah, right up in there. That's good. Thank you. getting it. We're at the lake. On this side. You just come out in the lake. Well, there it was, 10 Mile Creek.
One of the few.
Right there.
Dude, that was really fun.
That was fun.
I really like that.
So it worth it.
Enough,
yeah. Just busy the whole way. And that's the school right there. I hope it is anyway. So let's do it.